And welcome back. Let's see what else we can get into around here. I won't have to fight all these crabs. I don't even know if there's any items left for me to get over here. Doesn't look like there really is. So, guess we're going into the fog door then. Because I think that's all that there is left to do. This has been quite an area though. Okay, let's see what horrible thing's going to murder me now. It's gonna be like the bed of chaos all over again or something like that. I don't need that anymore. Actually, is there anything under there? No. I better leave it on for the moment, just in case this thing's got any sort of absolutely horrible fire attacks that I'm gonna need to defend. Collection bosses. Fight a bunch of things. Oh no, just one big one. It does have a lot of fire damage though. Now, the old demon king, I've heard of you. I've heard that you're a thing that exists. Flash sweated. Where'd be dead by now? How long flash sweat works. Yeah. I'm gonna pop that as soon as I go in this time.
Well.
Two more deaths. It always hits me right when I'm pushing the roll button. I gotta push it like a half second sooner. I don't think I'm gonna be able to maintain flash sweat the whole time either, so I think I'm gonna try to just get used to fighting without it. You know what? Let's just free that up. Actually, I think what I'll do is I'll put it here. If I needed a torch, I can equip it later. Actually, screw it. There's no good reason for me to go without it the whole time. Scary.
Oh, not even sure what hit me that time. That's a win. Nice beard. Oh yeah. Can't do anything else. I don't think there's any loot in here or any other ways to go. Whew. That was intense. That's a lot of fire sages and Taurus demons and things. Came in. Alright, yep, yeah, done here. Let's see what we can do with this guy's soul. Probably nothing I'm going to want to use, I'm guessing, but let's just find out anyway. Then it'll be back to Lothric Town. The old Lothric Town. Whoops.
Aha, so.
Yeah, check this stuff out. Ah, there's the other one. Pyromancy hammer. Let's see. Actually, no, I'm gonna put this torch back here now. Probably not gonna be needing the pyromancy in any immediate time. Okay. Now, let's see how tasty your soul is. Last living witness to the Chaos of Izalith. Not anymore, he's not. 10,000, that's it. Rip off. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna need like almost 80,000. There's no way. Okay. Better just buy one level up then.
Farewell, Ashen One.
What's that? Level 81, okay. Maximum hollowing. I'm not even sure that matters.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if I have enough stuff to sell to get another level. Definitely won't want that, though. Let's get rid of that, after all. Definitely don't want that or that. Not sure about that. Probably never gonna use it, but... Oh, maybe I should've...
Try to show that to Andrew first? I don't know. Oh. That's interesting. If I can infuse that with a blessed gem later, then I'm going to totally use that. Actually, how heavy was it? 5.5, not bad. Not bad.
Ashen one.
That is good, wasn't it?
Actually, no, I don't have that. Okay. So just this. Oh, the strength scaling gets better.
Pretty be good.
So put this back on. And this. Okay. So it's back to Lothric Town. Oh, I wanted to see if Andrea's around here first. I have no idea where she's gonna be. If anywhere. Don't know if she's still alive.
Now invade and come on.
Found your buddy. Why aren't you here so I can tell you about it? Hey, where'd this guy go? Anybody out here? Hello? Where'd you guys go? Idea where they went. Do you have a seed yet? No. Oh well. No matter. They'll show up again later or they won't. Doesn't matter to me. I kinda wanna go see her, but I just don't know if it really matters. Ah, screw it, let's do it. Just to see her. Just to see what's going on. Fall. Well, I was gonna check to see whether or not the shield could be infused at all, and I forgot to do it. I'll have to do it later. I don't have a blessed gem. I don't even know where I'm gonna get another one, but I assume there's more than one in the entire game. Heavy mace. Oh well.
stabbing the air yet. Gives me the wing backhand. Just make sure the area is that much safer. Get rid of you as well. No? Oh. You're fighting them. Okay. I am fine with that. You gonna fight those ones too? He's not bothering anybody. Although, I think this is the cell. So I guess maybe I am gonna have to get rid of him. Because I have to go past his cell. Hey! Let's fight. Looks like he got pretty hurt. Okay, so let's find out if this is the right spot and the right keys. Yep. I guess I just didn't have it at the time that I was down here. Okay.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet.
Who do you
Good
think I am?
That a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here?
You.
This is a land of monstrosities. And I am no exception.
Oh, better kill you then.
You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the Abyss. Is that something you can forgive?
Hmm. I probably shouldn't, but if it goes wrong, it might be at least interesting.
Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Karla, and I accept your proposal.
You know, for an abyss-damned pyromantic witch, that's a pretty plain name. Oh well. Should be able to at least pull off a level up now. Maybe. Shit. We need pretty much 40k on the dot. We have to sell some things too.
Ah, how?
What else do I have I can sell? Well, there's these two for sure. A lot of these spells I'm not really going to be using, but. Yeah, I want to get rid of that one at least. I got that to get rid of. Oh, come on, I'm so close.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Okay, just to see if I can do it or not. No, I cannot. Okay.
Pretty be like that.
Should wait a second.
What?
Can I improve the shield? No.
Pretty be like that.
Well, very then touch it.
Let these souls withdraw.
Farewell, Ashen Me.
Okay. Now, just out of curiosity, I want to compare heavy versus light.
Ah, just what neat.
Okay. If I were to theoretically do this, what would the effect on this one be? So right now it's 307 damage, and that would make it 320 something. Is that right? Well, it's not 307, it's 337. And then the other way would be 328.
Pretty, be careful.
So right now the lightning's a little bit better. Unless I'm fighting something with high resistances to both physical and lightning, in which case it'll be terrible. Okay. Back to Lothric Town in the next episode.